Why helium is used in diving apparatus? So very important question. Some biological facts are there in this question. So it's very important. Let us see. Example number 2. Lecture 4. Actually, both helium and nitrogen, they are inert. But helium is used in preference to nitrogen to dilute oxygen in the gas cylinders used by deep sea divers. Deep sea divers are also known as scuba divers. I think this word, most of you should know this. They are called scuba divers. Deep sea divers. So, in order to dilute the oxygen or nitrogen, helium is used in a preference. But most important thing nowadays, helium oxygen mixture is used in preference compared to helium nitrogen mixture. What is the secret of the story? Now, we imagine this is the sea surface and consider this as ocean floor. This is the surface of sea. This is the ocean floor. Below this, divers cannot go. They can touch the ocean floor. Now, the surface of the sea, it is having a very low pressure. But when you come to the ocean floor, pressure is very high. Now, actually, nitrogen is having low solubility at low pressure. But in preference to helium compared to helium, nitrogen has a high solubility. Okay, now coming to nitrogen. So here nitrogen is having low solubility, which is a condition at the surface of the sea. When the pressure is very high inside the ocean floor, nitrogen is highly soluble here. Because this is given by Henry's law, which you will study later, means partial pressure of a gas directly proportional to mole fraction of the gas or solubility of the gas in water. So this is called Henry's law, which you will study later. Due to this fact, when the scuba divers come to the ocean floor, due to high pressure, nitrogen is highly soluble. Okay. Now, when the scuba divers come back to the surface, so he is completely undergoing a pressure change from high pressure to low pressure. During this reverse action, what happens? Nitrogen forms bubbles in blood vessels, especially in your ears and nose, inner part of the ears and nose, the blood vessel, it forms bubble. Due to this bubble formation, what will happen? There is a very severe pain when that scuba diver undergoes a high pressure to low pressure. This painful condition is known as bends. It's a disorder related to seasickness. It is bends. We can also call it as Kaysen sickness. So therefore, they are introducing helium to a large extent in the scuba divers. Because this painful condition is not observed with respect to helium, or helium cannot form bubbles. So this is the reason more amount of helium is observed, it is introduced in the cylinders along with the oxygen.